What is up, guys? Welcome to a really expensive squad world. This squad is cost me 500k. Very expensive squad indeed. It does get 99k, and it's a really, really nice hybrid. So it does include three informs, two of which are Brazilian. But I'm not going to waste any more time. I'm going to get straight into the squad. So in goal, we've got inform Julio Cesar. We've got Diego Alves. He cost me 32,000 coins, and he was a very good keeper from what I played. I need to put the cat chemistry style on him. So at the moment, he's only got a basic on him, but I will put the cat chemistry style on him in the future. The two centre-backs we have are Marquinhos and Thiago Silva. You can also have any Brazilian centre-back or goalkeeper of your choice. So this team could be considerably cheap if you do get the normal cards and a cheaper centre back. Left back, we've got Marcelo with the anchor chemistry style. By the way, Thiago Silva has got sentinental, and then Marquinhos has got marksman. Right back is Dani Alves, who's got the gladiator chemistry style. Dani Alves actually cost me 80,000 coins, and then obviously Marcelo cost me 18,000 coins, which is very, very cheap for them, two great players. CDM, it's actually centre mid, but you can get him in a CDM if you would so wish to, is actually Casemiro. Now, he's the player that links this team together. Again, he's like one of the only players with a basic chemistry style, but he's basically the player that links all of this team together. So right mid, we've got Di Maria, who with the Maestro chemistry style. Left mid, we've got William with the Deadeye chemistry style. William costing me 56,000 coins, and then Di Maria costing me 42,000 coins. And obviously, the Maestro chemistry style, I think that improves the passing, shot, dribbling, and then Deadeye passing and shot. If it was my choice, I would have got Sniper on them too, but Maestro and Deadeye is completely fine. Up front, we've got our last inform of the squad. It's Isco's inform, 77k, 90 dribbling, 83 passing, 81 pace. And up front, we've got Torres on the left side, and the absolute silver beast, if I can actually find him, it's Jesse Rodriguez. Real Madrid man himself. He's also got the Deadeye chemistry style on him, and then Torres obviously got the finishing chemistry style on him. Torres cost me 6,000 coins, and then Jesse Rodriguez cost me 58,000 coins. So that was the squad, guys. If you did enjoy, please hit the like, and here are the clips. That was the squad, guys. If you did enjoy, please hit the like, and here are the clips. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. with 2,000 coins. And obviously, the Maestro Kimmich style, I think that improves the passing, shot, dribbling, and then Deadeye passing and shot. If it was my choice, I would have got Sniper on them too, but Maestro and Deadeye is completely fine. Up front, we've got our last inform of the squad. It's Isco's inform, 77k, 90 dribbling, 83 passing, 81 pace. And up front, we've got Torres on the left side, and the absolute silver beast, if I can actually find him, it's Jesse Rodriguez. Real Madrid man himself. He's also got the Deadeye chemistry style on him, and then Torres obviously got the finishing chemistry style on him. Torres cost me 6,000 coins, and then Jesse Rodriguez cost me 58,000 coins. So what is up, guys? Welcome to a really expensive squad. What this squad is, did it actually cost me 500k? Very expensive squad indeed. It does get 99k, and it's a really, really nice hybrid. So it does include three informs, two of which are Brazilian. But I'm not going to waste any more time. I'm going to get straight into the squad. So in goal, we've got inform Julio Cesar. We've got Diego Alves. He cost me 32,000 coins, and he was a very good keeper from what I played. I need to put the cat chemistry style on him. So at the moment, he's only got a basic on him, but I will put the cat chemistry style on him in the future. The two centre backs we have are Marquinhos and Thiago Silva. You can also have any Brazilian centre back or goalkeeper of your choice. So this team could be considerably cheap if you do get the normal cards and a cheaper centre back. Left back, we've got Marcelo with the anchor chemistry style. By the way, Thiago Silva has got sentinental, and then Marquinhos has got marksman. Right back is Dani Alves, who's got the gladiator chemistry style. Dani Alves actually cost me 80,000 coins, and then obviously Marcelo cost me 18,000 coins, which is very, very cheap for them, two great players. CDM, it's actually centre mid, but you can get him in a CDM if you would so wish to, is actually Casemiro. Now, he's the player that links this team together. Again, he's like one of the only players with a basic chemistry style, but he's basically the player that links all of this team together. So right mid, we've got Di Maria, who with the Maestro chemistry style. Left mid, we've got William with the Deadeye chemistry style. William costing me 56,000 coins, and then Di Maria costing me 40,000.